But Alexander says something interesting in his book with his using patterns to build, towns and neighborhoods and buildings and so forth. He says, if you ignore these patterns and you just put things together according to the constructs of your culture and ignore these patterns, you will fail. But if you faithfully follow these patterns and use them together with other people to follow them and build a city and a town and neighborhood and building, you will fail. Patterns aren't for building buildings. Patterns are to build you. They're to put you in touch with the insight you were born with.